quarterback Malcolm Eady. Now it's a field goal attempt for Chris Ward. 22-yard attempt for Ward. So far this season, he's 1 of 4. His longest is 37. A good defensive stand for the Golden Rams, only giving up a possible 3 points. And it goes through to add 3 more from the Wildcat lead, but there is a flag. If that's the case, then they shouldn't have thrown the flag. We'll see if Albany State can cut into a 10-point lead that the Wildcats have right here on Bounce. Different punt formation for Chris Ward, the punter. Kicking to Bradway. Bradwell will let it bounce. He'll go inside the 5. And a great punt by Chris Ward down at the 1-yard line.
Doesn't get any better than that. You can't play any better as a punt team.
42 yards on the punt. And now, if you're Albany State, you need your offense to play its best. But for Fort Valley, 3 straight 3-and-outs. And now the Golden Rams have to be.
Such a dangerous snap right here. We're about to see, James. I'm sure they'll be.